Microphone volume test for Windows 10. Having adjusted it in the Windows settings to try and get rid of some clicking on input. Now I'm just going to pick up the controller and hit a few buttons just to see if there's no issue. Also going to start again like PGA TK21 just so that we can test this with a proper game. I'm trying everything to get the current setting to get rid of the noise, but all I can suggest doing now and what I've done is turn down the microphone. So let's just see if that has sorted the problem. I'm seeing a lot of these types of entries on the and I'm just going to hit a few shots and we'll determine the result in a minute. So put this through. So Guido's Ale. Do we do that again or do we do something else? I think we do something else. I can do this video as well. It's jagged. Edge. Right. N1414. So this is a beta test, ladies and gentlemen. Or a course test. Going to do throughout the day today as well. Now then, only thing I'm going to do is, as I like to do on these course tests, is put no win and just leave everything to default. But time of day is dawn for this round and let's go. We're not going to do this. In fact, I might add a ghost ball. Because I know that Mr. Callahan played it, so could also put in the creator's ghost ball if I wanted. Nobody's played this apparently, so I'll put the, in this case I'll put the designer's ghost ball in. And off we go. First, $480 this first hole. like a better shot though. Looks like it's well thought out and it played well. Committed to the stroke and played it beautifully. Wow, that's a fantastic shot, Mr. Pink. That's a brilliant shot, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, beautiful attempt. I'm going to stay at Eden. From 8 yards into this 495 yard hole. Tonight. Even at the moment. Seven, 256. Okay, so one. We have been 1080p by this afternoon. Should be. I'm gonna have to change the resolution to allow this second day. This evening, so you can watch it. to YouTube. Playing pretty comfortably at the moment. Of course, looks good though, several different hole types, not all the same. Thank you. shot. Forty-six. Shot straight into that bunker. It's par 3-1. Wow. Good recovery out. So, hole 14 is a par 1, measuring 466 yards. Shot. In fact, it's very decent. Thank you. good. Wow. Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. What a shot that was. To 17. Be advised. Just hit straight through the line. Trusted the line. Trusted the length. And hit it beautifully. And also, but we will stay at 15 under, and that's where we'll finish. a good solid course, well worth the play. As you can see, I was solid through the front nine and then got an ace on the back nine in a further six under par. So that is certainly worth the play, and is a decent course in my opinion. I mean, obviously I tore it up, but that's just because of the condition. That's just because of the settings I'm playing with at the moment. But by no means is that course easy. I just made it look so. But I enjoyed the ace on the 17th, which I fear the designer looks back at this will enjoy as well. But, that's going to bring this beta test video to an end, ladies and gentlemen. I am just going to announce that I am prepared to do further beta testing for anybody that is interested in putting over beta tests, and we will certainly have a look at them in videos like this, and they will go up on my YouTube channel. I keep forgetting to leave a link to this channel in video descriptions, but I will do at some point, so viewers can easily find it from a video if required. But that's going to bring this video to an end, ladies and gentlemen, and as always, thank you for your support and thanks for watching.